Oh, that's a stove. You've got the old Pepsi alcohol stove. And the outer ring from the wood gas stove. That'd be really good if it didn't have that outer edge, but it has to fit on top of the wood gas stove. So next week we might bring the wood gas stove out and fill it up with sticks that we find as we walk along the beach. So there we go. I know there wasn't a lot put in there of the old protein, but some protein is better than none. And I could have just walked along for hours with a branch and dug for them, but I wasn't actually intending to do that today, so. And a couple didn't open, so it's been over three of those. There's another one. Food for the birds. And yeah, we've done well today. I don't know what mate they are, I'm guessing German, but I just noticed that one is only slightly longer than the other by about an inch, and I'm thinking, weird, so I'm going to have to sort that. But then saying that, I lined my British Army ones up, and there's about half an inch difference in those, so maybe they were just made fast and cheap and made by the lowest bidder. But I'll tell you what, they're warm. I don't care if there's a difference in size. Put them on today when my hands were cold after I've been playing with the thingies, and they were just instantly warm again. There's a nice smell of roast pork here. That's because when I get took the cup off, it flared and it singed my skin. So, roast pork. Very nice. And a lovely, lovely soup, which I'm just going to wait for it to cool down. So I don't do hot food, because I really have to. But, yeah, blue sky. Needs to catch a flying along. See if you can get him in a minute. Probably not. It really is one of those weird. Doesn't like sunlight. See, if he was to catch him flying along there, you'd have seen it. But put some bright light in front of it. I don't know. Anyway, it's all good. We'll see you later.